Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the HCF or the GCF of the number 210 and 55. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and we need to prime factorize each of them. So we'll start with the number 210 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 210 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be having 105. Is 105 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? Yes it is, and we'll be having 35. 35 is not divisible by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And 35 is divisible by 5, we'll be having 7, and 7 is not divisible by 5 because 7 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll be having 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 55. Is 55 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 55 divisible by 3? Again no. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and it is divisible by 5, we'll be having 11. 11 is further not divisible by 5 because 11 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll be having 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 210, what prime factor we have? 2, 3, 5, 7. For 55, what prime factor we have? 5 and 11. The next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factors. So we only have one common prime factor, that is 5. So the answer will be 5. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 210 and 55 is 5. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.